soft, it started kind, a gentle hand embracing mine. Soon we were flying like two children through a field. On grew our love throughout the years. I kissed your eyes, you wiped my tears. My heart was strengthened, given courage. I was healed. Now I'm sitting in a silent room, and you're no longer here. And my company is breath and empty clothes. Still you come to me in memory. I spill my cup of tears, and I'm born again like blossom to the rose. In loving you, my knowledge grew of all the giving I could do, and still be loving every minute of the loss. For every gift seemed like a song. When it was done, it lingered on. But now in winter is our kinship kissed with frost. For though I lived with you and laughed with you and held you in my mind, you're my father. It's the lesson that I chose. To love someone while they are gone is truly love divine. So our friendship, like the stem is to the rose. Now I'm dancing with a ghost I found inside an empty room, transported by the memories I keep. For behind your eyes are lullabies with rhymes that stop too soon. So I love you in my art, and while I
the duality of your face is far too commonplace. Through the hours we have spent close by the sea, and your mind somehow is bent, and the time some way gets spent solving riddles from your recent history. Well, you cut me with your words, and my secrets that you heard are thrown at me like darts thrown on a board. Ouch! And you hate yourself so much that you cannot bear my touch. Yet you stand there telling me that your soul's like the Lord. Double standards that apply for you and you and you. You love me slap, then you're gone. The stake is pushed straight through. I do not deserve this cruelty, all for you to prove. Tough. I can die once in this life, that is enough. I am crazy now, forever loving you. It's amazing how I'm crying over. and my shock and disbelief turned to anger as I think that I've been used. But this life is just a trial, though we walk a crooked mile. We must learn to stand against getting abused. There is more to love than giving the destruction that we're living, and there's more to life than rolling over dead. But it frightens me to find that I love you for your mind, and it somehow leaves the need to kick you in the head. So I sit here and I tell you that it's no longer a game, and it's time for you to step down from your terroristic reign. And you soften like a dewdrop falling from a rosy cup, and just when I think you've changed, you stand me up. And calling your bluff and walking out.